And that's the BBC News at 3 minutes past three.
Thanks, Jason. Here come the oldies.
Brought to you daily by Steve Wright in the afternoon.
It was 1989, my thoughts were short, my hair was long. Caught somewhere between a boy and man. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summertime in northern Michigan. Splashing through the sandbar, talking by the campfire. It's the simple things in life, like when and where. We didn't have no internet, but man, I never will forget the way the moonlight shined upon her head. And we were trying different things, and we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow.
Yeah.
Today's Oldies chosen by Sarah Kundal in New York, USA. Thank you for your show each day. My husband and I listen whilst working from home every day. We live in upstate New York, so the show starts at 9 a.m. each morning for us and has become part of our day. In fact, it's what? Just coming up to 10:15 in New York now. We moved to the U.S. 5 years ago and our three children initially to Austin, Texas, and then to New York State in May 2020. We got Radio 2 on every day, listening to Jeremy with our breakfast through to OJ in the evening with dinner. Brilliant. It keeps us connected to the UK and our friends and family there. Next week, we'll be busy packing for our first trip back to the UK since the pandemic. It'll have been 2.5 years since we've seen our family and friends in person, and this will be a big surprise to all of them listening and a great way to let them know we'll soon be on our way. We're all very excited to catch up, and I'm sure you can imagine. Oh, absolutely. My oldies include some family favourite songs that make our friends smile and a few that got us through the past couple of years when we're feeling a bit homesick and needed a lift. Thanks for playing my oldies.
To the narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I read Dice CeeLo, three card Marley, Labor Day Parade, rest in peace, Bob Marley, Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King, yo. I'm from the Empire State. That's blinders, or they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve, caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and in the winter gets cold, in vogue with your skin out. City of sin is a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. MJ's made, got you feeling like a champion. The city never sleeps, better slip you an ambient.
Great when she turned it into London. Jay-Z, Alicia Keys, Empire State of Mind, New York. All these oldies chosen by Sarah Kundal in New York. This says, on holiday on the Isle of Wight, Steve, with hubby Paul and my mum, who always wanted to come here, having a fab time in the sunshine. Thank you from Claire Taylor. Steve, Lisa and Jack stuck on the M6, super excited to be seeing Red Hot Chili Peppers in Manchester. And Steve, love listening to the show on a sun lounger here at a hotel in Gran Canaria, Mike in Littlehampton. And it says, we are travelling to see Barry Manilow, this one, from Sue and Jane, tonight at Newcastle Arena on our fifth concert tour, on our fifth concert this tour. Okay, we're still on cloud nine after meeting him at Manchester Arena last Thursday. Well, Barry Manilow's going to be on with us very soon, Sue and Jane.
Is she really going out with him?
Well, there she is. Let's ask her.
Betty, is that Jimmy's ring you're wearing?
Mm-hmm.
Gee, it must be great riding with him. Is he picking you up after school today?
Mm-mm.
By the way, where'd you meet him?
I met him at the candy store. He turned around and smiled. see. That's when I fell for the leader of the pack. My folks were always putting him down, down, down. They said he came from the wrong side of town.
What do you mean when you say that he came from the wrong side of town?
They told me he was bad. I knew he was dead. That's why I fell for the leader of the pack.
Beginning to show. As he drove away on that rainy night, I begged him to go slow. Whether he heard, I'll never know.
Leader of the pack. More non-stops in just a mo.
We know our place. It's on winners' podiums. Hitting aces on centre court. Breaking record after record. We know our place. It's smashing sixes. On millions of screens across the nation.
There's a feeling that this match will be felt for generations to come.
It's on pitches. In sold-out stadiums. Yep, we know our place. It's everywhere. This is our BBC.
Steve Wright in the afternoon.
Did you dare?
top oldies chosen by Sarah Cundall in New York City. Actually, it's upstate New York. That was the Buggles. Video killed the radio star. And this is a song I haven't heard for years and years and years. Brilliant song. Hue and Cry. It's Looking for Linda.
I was not looking for Linda, but Linda found me hiding away on the slow train home. Is this one for Paisley, or you got to help me? She used to work there a long time ago. She spent 35 pounds and one pack of ciggies, running an errand for him indoors. Then she kept running straight down to Lead Central, took him to City.
Looking for Linda on the Non-Stop Oldies. Last one coming, buddy. Holly, every day.
Every day, it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day, it's a getting faster. Everyone said, go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day seems a little longer. Every way love's a little stronger. Come what may, do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey.
Mm-hmm.
a getting closer, going faster than
a roller coaster.
Love like yours will surely come my way.
Superb.
Hey. Love like yours.
Soon it's the Radio 2 Book Club. Gillian McAllister, author of the Book of the Month, Wrong Place, Wrong Time. And also David Caplater, screenwriter, director, and author, and our guest reviewer. He did the screenplay to the early Jurassic Park movie. What else we got? Oh, yes, let's do some travel, shall we?
BBC Radio 2.
Here is the Bobster.
Thank you, Steve.